me out, sir. I need to just have a look.
Yes, it's fine.
Great. Made your mind up yet, sir? This on you then, sir. Susie, answer that, will you please, love? Excuse us a minute.
In the shop back there, but just give him a good haircut, will you? Be good, Jamie. It's a terrible mess.
Thank you.
Thanks so
much. Hello? Hold it, I can't hear you. Wait a minute.
Bye.
Oh, sorry about that. Susie's usually here Tuesdays. 2 minutes. All right.
Morning, Derek.
Good morning.
Usual, please, Derek.
I was first.
Oh, this is...
Just these split ends at the back and thin it out, would you? Keep change.
What a day.
Thanks, Derek.
Very nice.
Roger. Roger!
Wait, where is he?
Well,
where is he?
What on earth do you call this?
You don't like it.
I do.
Shut up, Jamie. Now look, listen to me.
Where's my ponytail?
My son looks like an angel.
Look,
excuse me.
Have you got any idea how long it took me to grow that?
I have no idea.
Nearly 2.5 years. And your mum dropped it off in less than 2 minutes.
Have you seen this?
Sir.
Derek.
Derek, can you just sort this
yes,
out?
Yes, I'm mad. Right, now, what are you going to do?
Your assistant.
Where is he? What are you going to do? Derek, whatever your name is.
Well done, sir.
I'm so sorry. I'm late. I'm stuck in the toilet.
Luke. Thank you, Luke. That's a lovely dog.
Poppy.
Poppy. Lovely dog.
Bean.
And your pet?
Come on.
1 minute, sir. Colonel, could you come here a minute, please?
We really must get on.
Do you think we can allow this?
We really must stop.
Come on, come on, come on. Quiet, please. Quiet. The obedience test.
Thank you.
Thank you. Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. Bean.
Thank you. 52.
Yeah.
92.
Hang on, what about me? Come back here. Hang on.
Anybody's?
Oh. Not too long now, don't you worry.
52?
Yeah.
Over here.
I
Oh. Done your revision?
Oh, yes. I've concentrated on trigonometry.
I've done calculus mainly.
Oh. I believe they concentrated on calculus last year.
Oh. Oh, dear.
Quiet, ladies and gentlemen, please. The exam will commence in 2 minutes. Ladies and gentlemen, you may open the envelopes containing your papers. The exam starts now. Two minutes, ladies and gentlemen. At the end, Would those who answer the green calculus papers please put them in the green box? And those who answer the white trigonometry papers, please put them in the white box. Stop writing, please. I said stop writing. Will you stop writing?
Frikadelle, the ball, all on are in green. Frikadelle, the frikadelle, or what, the what?
I'm Thank you.